This training video will show you how to use the PHASIFY Viral RNA Extraction Kit. This kit uses PHASESCIENTIFIC's revolutionary sample preparation technology to enhance viral RNA extraction. This kit should include 6 types of reagents, 2 of which can be found in the smaller cold box. Other equipment and reagents you will need are microcentrifuge or conical tubes, benchtop centrifuge that goes up to 4300 RCF or higher, a vortex, pipettes and filtered pipette tips, 40% isopropanol, 100% isopropanol, 70% ethanol, and resuspension buffer. All materials should be DNase and RNase free, and all organic solvents should be molecular grade. When using the PHASIFY Viral RNA Extraction Kit for the first time, begin your solution preparation by adding 875 microliters of DNase RNase free water to a vial of powder B1. Next, prepare master mix B by adding solution B1 and solution B2 into a microcentrifuge or conical tube. Please check the Master Mix B formulation table found inside the kit to determine the exact volume of reagent you should add, depending on how many samples you intend to process. Then, prepare Master Mix D by adding solution D1 and solution D2 into a microcentrifuge or conical tube. Refer to the Master Mix D formulation table found inside the kit to determine the exact volume of each reagent you should add, depending on how many samples you intend to process. Note that both Master Mix solutions should be made immediately before extraction and should not be saved for later use. When dealing with viral transport media containing live virus, it is important to wear the appropriate personal protective equipment. Make sure to work in an RNase-free environment. Briefly centrifuge the solution C2. Add 71 microliters of the Master Mix B solution, then 600 microliters of the VTM into the solution C2. If you have less than 600 microliters of the VTM, make sure to top your sample up with 600 microliters using solution A. Mix thoroughly for at least 20 seconds until homogeneous and briefly centrifuge. Incubate the mixture at room temperature for 10 minutes. Add 362 microliters of the Master Mix D solution and 850 microliters of 100% isopropanol. Mix thoroughly until homogeneous. Incubate the tube at room temperature for 5 minutes, then centrifuge at max speed for 10 minutes. Remember to align the hinge of the tube away from the center of the rotor to help locate the pellet after centrifugation. Max speed should be no lower than 4300 RCF. After centrifugation, carefully remove all of the supernatant and avoid disturbing the pellet. Add 1 milliliter of 40% isopropanol to the tube and centrifuge at max speed for 2 minutes. Carefully remove all of the supernatant and avoid disturbing the pellet. Add 1 milliliter of 70% ethanol to the tube and centrifuge at max speed for 2 minutes. Carefully remove all of the supernatant and avoid disturbing the pellet. Since this is the last wash, use a fine pipette tip to remove all of the supernatant. Cover the tube and let dry at room temperature for at least 10 minutes until the tube is completely dried. Note that any remaining droplets will inhibit downstream analysis. Ensure the pellet is fully dried and no droplets are visible in the tube and around the pellet before resuspension. Resuspend the pellet in at least 10 microliters of your buffer of choice. Pipette mix up and down at least 30 times to resuspend until the pellet is fully dissolved. Incomplete resuspension of the pellet at this step may result in lower RNA yield. The purified RNA is now ready for use. We recommend using this purified RNA immediately to avoid degradation. For more information about the PHASIFY Viral RNA Extraction Kit or the PHASIFY technology, please visit our website at www.phasescientific.com.